Hey guys, just a quick video show you. I managed to get the broken nut out of one and had to cut it out with Dremel tool. That's what it looks like with the old Nikko Stirling on it. Oh, 4x12x40 Nikko Stirling silver crown. Quite a good little scope actually for its age. Yeah, I thought it looked quite nifty. Yeah, I thought just for a laugh I'll put some shots for it. I've not zeroed this in at all, so I thought for a bit of a laugh I'll put a few shots for it and find out just how far the scope's off. Put a few shots for it, find out how far off the zero it is. I should review that. Anyways, there's a couple of shots for it. None hitting the target. This is after spending about 10 minutes there. Yeah, I mean, considering the age of the scope and everything like that, that's not bad. Oop, zoom out. That's not bad. That's trying to zero it in. At first it was shooting about 7 inches to the left. So yeah, I mean, that's not pinpoint. Also got a little bit of zeroing in to do, but it's a lot closer than it was, so yeah. Pleased with that. Cheers guys, see you in the next one.